what you do because of this search for happiness, because that's what everybody's wondering. Like, what are you thinking? Why do you do these things?
I would like to inspire people to not live a life caged by what other people have told you is right or wrong, or what people have told you you can and what you can't do, but to try to listen to yourself more than anything else, and do what you feel is right.